four, five. Into you. after Jesus rose, a few days later, they were assembled in an upper room, as Jesus had instructed them to do, of the Holy Ghost. Here's what we don't read, Mama. We don't read, Mama Lady, that anybody was in somebody else's ear hollering, Jesus, 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 Jesus. That's not what we read. All we read is that while they were sitting there, a wind come out of nowhere. And all of a sudden they began to speak in tongues as the Spirit of God gave them utterance. Y'all miss what happened. We just was just sitting here. Wasn't nobody doing nothing. We was all minding our own business until all of a sudden. Just got preached to by the Holy Ghost. Because where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. It don't make sense to be bound by the world and church. But my freedom is in the presence of an almighty God. Tap your neighbor, tell the neighbor, sometimes God interrupts the service. Oh, by the way, he got a right to do it because it is his house. Somebody tell him glory.
Yeah. It's on you, James.
I got so much to thank my Lord.